better here. But just to echo what Ben said, I'm very excited about the weekend myself and had a great time last year. And really, since the camp ended last year, I've been looking forward to this year. And just the relationships made and just the overall, I mean, it was just as good of a time for all of us, I think we can say, as it was for anybody who attended as a camper. So, and we have y'all to thank for that. So, just, we're glad to be here. Since there's going to be two banjo players in these bands, we're just letting y'all get a taste of what that's going to sound like, I guess.
When I was a little bitty baby, my mama would rock me in the cradle in them old cotton fields back home. It was down in Louisiana, just about a mile from Texarkana, in them old cotton fields back home. Now when the cotton balls get rotten, you can't dig very much cotton in them old cotton fields back home. It was down in Louisiana, just about a